Yes, I'm on the plane. It's like you always just coming on the plane, right? But yeah, so I'm in Chicago and I'm on my way to Minneapolis. So this is a quick flight. This is an express service for us. So with that being said, we just do water, coffee, and 2 snacks. And yeah, I think there were actually 4 on this flight. I'm always looking this way because I'm trying to see if I'm about to board. We actually got on the plane pretty late because we didn't have a gate agent, you know, but hey. All right, we're boarding, so I will catch you guys in a second. Fargo, North Dakota, and we come right back. Then we have like 1 hour and 30 minutes sit, and we're on our way to Bismarck, North Dakota. This is my first time going to Bismarck, so I'm pretty excited, and that's the whole reason why I bought me a coat in Chicago, because I knew that sweater was not going to cut it. Not from what my crew was telling me about Bismarck and how cold it is, so I didn't want to turn into an icicle getting off the plane. We about to go ahead and start boarding now, so I guess I'll catch up with you guys once we come back to Minnie on our break, or probably once I get to the hotel in Bismarck. I will see you guys soon. Yeah, I know I said I'll see y'all in a minute, but I just wanted to ask, like, do anybody else love these? I'm like addicted to these. I don't know why, but yeah, it's like my favorite little snack. They say it gives you 4 hours of steady energy, so we're gonna see, because I need a little bit of pep in my step. So we about to see if it's really true, because I never really paid attention if it gave me energy or not. But yeah, that's all I wanted. All right, let me go ahead and get off, because we're about to board right now. What's up, y'all? So I made it to Bismarck and made it to my hotel room. I'm going to do a quick room tour because they didn't upgrade the rooms here. I'm like, come through Bismarck. It used to be all old and I don't know. Them hotels would be like old and nasty looking, but now it's nice. Check it out.
As soon as you enter, you turn over and check this out. They have a little, what you want to call this, kitchenette. They got the coffee, new microwave, nice refrigerator. Look, with a freezer, y'all. Like, come on now, Bismarck. I see you. Nice little refrigerator. This is their closet. Sink area. Nice little LED mirror. Bathroom, toilet. Nice shower. I love this door that they added. It's like a nice little barn door. Okay, now. Come over. Have one bed. I love this setup. Little hangers for the coats, a nice little bench. Let me get some light. How about that? Turn some light on. Just a little TV area, desk area, little chair, and I love that it's not cloth. Ugh, I hate. Even the curtains are new. It smells like a new room in here, y'all. Like, you can tell that they put new wallpaper up. We don't really got much of a view. We're looking at other rooms over there, so I'm going to close that. But even down to the carpet, y'all. Yes. I love a fresh new room. That's it. Room tour.
So, guys, yeah, I am done in Bismarck. I'm about to, what am I to do? What am I to do? Oh, I'm about to head to the gym. I'm gonna do a little bit of cardio, and I heard that it was a sauna here, so y'all already know I'd be thirsty for a sauna. So I'm about to go ahead and work out and then head to the sauna and sit there for about I don't know, maybe 30 to 40 minutes. And then after that, they give us like free drink coupons here. So I'm about to head to the bar and get me a glass of wine, probably bring it up to my room and relax. It's a little pool area here too, so I might walk over there. But if it's too much chlorine in the water, I can't get in because my body doesn't like it. So, and I don't want to break out and be all rashy and nasty on the plane tomorrow. But yeah, so I'm about to get to that, and then I'll get back with y'all before the night is over. And guess what? You already know what I'm about to say, right? You already know. So go ahead and do it. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. Give this video a thumbs up if you're feeling me. And leave me a comment. Hey, how are you? How you doing? All right, I'll see you guys in a bit. Y'all, so I finally made it down here to the gym. The lighting here is terrible. This is the gym. Treadmill. Stepper, elliptical, and that's the little pool area. How cool is that? Nice little jacuzzi over there. On our way to the sauna, guys. Oh, women's. I almost went into the man. Hey y'all, so I just got back to my room from the gym and the sauna. When I tell you that sauna was everything, oh my God, I needed that. It was so relaxing. And as I was leaving out, Temptation just would not leave me alone, so I had to go to the bar to get my free drink, and I got a little glass of red wine. So I'm about to go ahead and jump in the shower over there and put my PJs on, sip my wine, relax, debrief, and call it a night. And I will see you guys tomorrow, which is go home day. So, yes. Cheers. Happy weekend to you guys. It's been real. And you already know, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe on the video. Good morning, guys. I'm up on my way to the sauna. I'm not gonna do the gym this morning. I'm about to go and sit in a sauna and do some stretches and maybe a couple of little exercises as far as like squats, sit-ups, and stuff like that. Yeah. So, today is go home day. So pray that we have a nice, smooth, relaxing day. I will check in with you guys later. All right, guys, about to get our day started. Let me tell y'all, I feel like in one of the other videos, I lost my phone today. Listen, I don't know what's going on with me and this phone, but it's an issue. Ooh, we're boarding, so I'm gonna have to talk to you guys once I get a mini. What's up, y'all? So I made it to mini, and on my way to Houston, we have a quick turn, which means that we only have about 30 minutes to get these passengers on and to swap crew members. So We're getting our passengers ready to come down. Well, we're not, but the gate agent is getting ready to send our passengers down. He was able to turn the plane within like 5 or 6 minutes. Whoop, whoop. But yeah, we have a 3-hour and 10-minute flight to Houston from Minneapolis. And then we go from Houston to Detroit. And then I'm done. I probably won't touch down in Detroit until about 10 o'clock. And then once I get to Detroit, I gotta take my braids out. Yes. Yes, yes, I know. I know somebody probably is happy, like, girl, thank you. But yeah, take my braids out to get them redone on Monday. And turn around and have to come back to work on Tuesday. But yeah, we're boarding right about now. So I will go ahead and catch you guys probably in Houston. Hey y'all, I totally forgot to come back on here and close out. But as y'all can see, I done made it home. And today was a wild day. I got some tea for y'all, but I don't know if I could put it in this video because it may make it too long. But trust me, I'm gonna be back. I might come back tomorrow with a little story time because y'all, when I tell you this last flight, woo child. But anyways, y'all, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe. And give me a thumbs up if y'all want to hear this tea. I'm going to give it to y'all anyways, but give this video a thumbs up. And go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's been real. Sophie want to say hi. Say hi, Sophie. Say hi, Sophie. Say hi to the people. Yeah. All right, y'all.